Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Flash flood watch remains in effect for most of the state through early this evening. Heaviest of the rainfall as of the noon hour focused down through the Berkshires and Massachusetts and northern Connecticut, and even a couple of stronger storms in extreme southern parts of New England. We have had over an inch, even locally an inch and a half of rain in parts of the North Country as well as the Monadnock region. And as all this continues to slide to the east through mid-afternoon, an additional inch of rainfall is a possibility. So look for some ponding out there in area roadways. Those smaller rivers and streams will continue to respond as well. And right here on our website, I can tell you about any flash flood warnings that may pop up through the remainder of the afternoon. Back edge of that heavier rainfall slides to our east by 3 or 4 o'clock. Back edge of the lingering rainfall that's out through western parts of New York slides through New Hampshire by 7 o'clock this evening. And then clouds eventually give way to clearing skies overnight tonight, and then some patchy fog around by morning. Skies clear quickly tomorrow morning, setting up partly to mostly sunny skies. Any humidity early in the day will wane with a westerly wind that'll pick up over 15 miles an hour. And then we drop into the 40s to lower 50s for overnight lows tomorrow night, and a very comfortable day with sunshine around on Sunday. We continue that into Monday before the next system arrives with a chance of showers on Tuesday. So cloudy, humid, periods of rainfall, some locally heavy downpours out there. A few spots could reach 2.5 inches of rain before this is done. Best chance of that is going to be in the Monadnock region, as they have already over an inch and a half of rainfall. Pretty nice weekend on the way with partly to mostly sunny skies that extends into Monday.